King Suckered.
King Sucker.
That's good.
King Sucky has zero. And he's playing this skin. Draika also has zero. And it's not even Draika. It is Vito. Oh! I was like, how do you pick characters?
The green one?
That's a pretty cool set.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Oh wait, look! And then, because he's red, and it's wrong. Oh. Switch. Update.
That's nice. Woohoo! Woo. Sounds good to your budget.
Come on, bro. It's okay. Wait, how did that... What?
No, it was like...
That was insane. No, it didn't connect. Going for an edge up? Ooh. I think I like it watching. Because I couldn't even, like, see when Ryu was going to die in the last set. And here it's, like, crystal clear.
It's so tiny, though. Like,
whoa. I think Sucky said it was like... It's not too bad. A lot of multi-hits though, so
yeah.
Focus
it's
has
like,
very
know,
little
multi-hits and like the quote-unquote sword.
Yeah, and the edge guarding might be a little free.
Yeah. So like, Ryu has to recover pretty vertically, and Dark Pit Throw is obviously pretty good, so...
You mean horizontally?
Yeah, horizontally.
Yeah.
He can recover...
Yeah, you're right. I think there's some crazy stuff with Pit Down B as well, like with Shoryu.
Oh, what?
It might be able to just push Ryu from grabbing ledge.
That's so funny.
I know. Okay, good conversion.
Is Ryu genuinely like, struggling with air fighters, kind of? I would think so.
I don't think so, actually. I mean, oh, good taunting. I like that. Oh, good focus on the arrow. That would have been a bad position. I don't think he struggles with air fighters. A lot of, like, multi-hit, just roll them out with aerials is not great for him.
Well, I can't even think of what he would do if he's, like, he's in the air, he's stretching his fair and narrow.
His stuff does have some, like, it can beat some stuff out, though.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know much about if it can beat Pit stuff, though. Yup, big punish. Big punish. Oh. He wanted another up air, probably. It was just a roll. That could have been a Shoryu. He's in Nair down to a Shoryu percent. That's Sucky's, like, favorite cover. Vito's camping up.
Does Ryu have any options against Darkus camping?
No. Like, honestly, you don't have any because... Yeah, that's a tough one.
Yep.
Okay. And Sucky bans Battlefield. Decent ban. I mean, all he has is Hado and Shaku.
Mm-hmm.
But both can lose to Arrow sometimes. Because Arrow is like transcendent, kind of like the wolves. It kind of goes through stuff, I think. Or it has like a special property. And Down B as well can just reflect. So yeah, it's like he just needs to get in. Even if he's winning, it looks like. But in that last off situation, he was just playing right outside of his range. And then he got in, killed him. Which is what he needs to do. Good parry. Not a good punish.
You can obviously control the speed of the fireball too, right?
You can, yeah. So you can make it really hard to react to, or the slow one, you can get much more follow-ups on it just because it hits slower, travels slower. And you can run faster. Yup, shield break. And that should just be up stack. It's like he loves focus.
What do you think our job has changed to get the advantage?
I don't know, honestly. Going for multi-hits is the easy. Yeah. You need to get those edge guards. That's the make it or break it in this matchup, is the edge guard. Because Ryu cannot edge guard.
Yeah.
But Pit can very easily edge guard Ryu.
Very
true. Oh, that back air would kill him. That's really good pressure by Sucky, actually.
Yeah, you don't really see Ryu so deep.
Hey, back air is very strong. So you can just like. You can like surprise your opponent with it. Cool. It's kind of like what I do with Mithra sometimes. Like she bowed off stage, right?
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes I just go all the way out and up B them.
Yeah.
Or forward air. Like it's people don't expect it, and it's really good.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
When your character's known for ledge trapping and you go out and hit them, it's really good.
Oh yeah, for sure.
That was a really good edge cancel. Oh my god. Big combo, yep, 24.
I think it's obviously the nature of the game. I think it was like really succeeding with more fatigue and how much he gets off.
Off of every hit. Like, Pit is like known for, you know, just good one piece, two piece combos.
Mm-hmm.
But Ryu, he can just whack it off. Like, look, he took maybe 70 in the span of 10 seconds.
It is.
You see Sucky looking for that light F tilt into that back air, one of Ryu's best conversions. And that's good. What? Okay, we do draw it, don't worry. That could have just been up smash. Okay, he's definitely trolling. That's probably meant to be a hotto, because they're really similar inputs.
Mm-hmm.
It's just that, like, Shoryu is just a running hotto. That's how you get it. If you're... Oh, let him kill. So, like, he was... Whoa! So, like, if he's running... Oh, is that it?
Yep.
If Sucky's running... And then tries to do a hotto, he can get away, which is probably what happens.
And hotto's the last one. Does that take something else?
No, when he upbeat in SD.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Hotto?
Yeah, like hotto side beat, right? Hadouken. Oh, okay.
Tatsu. Tatsu is the spinning. Yeah. And then Shaku is the fireball.
Okay, got it.
Fireball is easier.
Doesn't sound as cool.
Oh, wait, I didn't update the score. This is winner's top 16 as well. Don't worry, production's on the case. Just a 5. Winner's top 16. Yep. Sucky's up 2-0, right?
Yeah.
Pretty good start for Ryu. I mean, he takes like a good amount of damage, but at least it doesn't comp.
Yeah.
Right? Like, that would be crazy.
That would be so crazy.
I bet you the slow one would, or like slow, like normal auto.
Oh, yeah.
I'm pretty sure slow might do more damage. So if Vito reflected that, it's got less knockback. So
yeah,
I could probably lead him to something. Yeah, that was a really good edge guard.
Oh no.
He didn't go straight up. It looked like a Vito versus 2. He probably just wanted to do it earlier. And it just didn't come out. So then he just goes right into the PS2 dead zone. That happened during my last set.
I'm so sad.
See, just beating focus with the multi hits. Down there, he's dead. That's how the edge guard should go. As much. Probably wanted to be up there, show you. It wouldn't be yellow, I don't think, though. Ooh. Wow. Down there just beat auto and still got the hit. Otto and Shaku are both really low priority. Oh, yeah. Oh, that might have been bad. Like, they both of them lose projectiles, just lose to things. Like, really bad.
Oh, shit.
We got some yelling from the crowd. Alright. Vito answers back with a dominant game. To stock.
He's just gonna roll off every hit.
Yeah. Like he has mentioned to me recently how much he needs to go for how much he needs to use four air for. Because one, it deals stupid amounts of damage. Two, the hard hit can combo at low percents, and the soft hit infinitely combos at like 5%.
Really?
That was a good ledge combo. Is three of them at like 100%. Oh, okay. Okay, you can get a little arrow combo off of the reflect fireball. That's pretty good, actually. Down air? Ooh. Careful.
Oh, yeah.
Back air, Hado, yep. It's so good.
That is crazy.
It does so much damage, and it just keeps pushing you off. Like, it's so good. And I hate it, man. He hits me with it all the time. That was a miss input. 1000%.
That was Hado.
Yeah, maybe. It's like he was using more like F Smash and our friendlies. It's surprisingly strong.
Well, it seems like it's pretty fast too.
It is pretty fast.
Like low frame time?
Nah.
No,
because he does like a whole kick.
I guess he does like. Yeah. Probably throw him a lot.
Me and Zay were looking at some stuff before. It's frame 15.
Okay.
That's decently quick.
Yeah.
For how strong it is, that's pretty good. We got Saskatoon cheering on Vito. Which is interesting, because he's not from Saskatoon. But, you know, it's more that Sucky's from Regina.
I did see the Regina go in.
That's a banger set over there as well.
Oh yeah.
It is. Mario Cloud. Sucky, you need to close this, man. If he doesn't close this stock, he's on the verge of a reverse 3-0. Oh, I think I got that up there.
Never go up 2-0. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah, that's true. That's it.
Nice.
That's it. Ooh! Really close.
Oh, I would have been.
You can't parry multi-hits, man. You have to shield again. Ooh! I don't know what Sucky. Oh! Ooh! There it is. Sucky takes out 3-1. 3-0?
Yikes.
Matchup? Matchup